Hi, you guys. Welcome or welcome back to my channel. Don't forget to subscribe if you haven't already. Today, I will be doing a productive day in my life vlog. Today, I have to go get my vaccine and I have to pick up stuff for my mom's birthday and just do a bunch of errands. So I'm really excited to show you guys what I do on a Saturday and also get boba because that's super important. Are you excited?
No.
So we are here getting my vaccine today. I'm getting the first dose and my appointment was for 3, but I couldn't wake up. So right now it's like 4. I'm just totally chill with it. I'm so scared. I've been trying to put this off as long as possible, but the pharmacy school wanted me to get it. So here we are. My brother came with me.
Hi.
Hi. I'm mentally preparing myself.
Done.
Okay, so I just got my first dose of Pfizer. It honestly didn't hurt that much. And there was this guy sitting next to me and he was telling me how it was only like a millisecond. So then he tried to reassure me that it didn't hurt. I got my shot at Walgreens and their incentive is you get $25 after you get it. So they'll like email it to you or like with the phone number you have on file. So definitely do at Walgreens if you want a good incentive, because Target, I think they're only doing $5. And they also gave me this $5 coupon. I also got my little card that you see everyone post on social media. So now we are going to get my mom her cupcakes from Nothing Bundt Cakes. It's her birthday today, so we got her cupcakes and then we're going to get her chocolates from See's Candy, and then we're gonna get food because it's like 4:30 and I haven't ate yet. And I'm pretty sure with a shot you need to eat. And so far, I don't feel anything in my arm.
Hello, welcome to
Cease. Hi.
So, may I have chocolate butters? Okay,
So I just got my mom chocolates for her birthday. I got the 1 pound from See's Candy, so it's about $30, and they wrap it for you. And they also gave a sample, so I got. They said this was like buttercream or something, so this was the first sample they gave us. And then we got another sample. What is this one?
It has caramel inside.
This one has caramel in it. A lot of the samples I get from See's Candy, it's always caramel, so it's not really my favorite flavor, but it's free. Now we're at Nothing Bundt Cakes, so we're going to pick up my mom's cupcakes, and then I don't know what we were going to do after that. Oh, apparently for the vaccine, my brother says I have to stay hydrated and eat, but I literally just woke up, so I have to go grab some food and keep on drinking water, and I don't feel it, so I don't know if that's a good or bad thing. So these are the cupcakes that we got for our mom. We got like a bit of everything. So we got white chocolate raspberry here. And then we got, I think this one's vanilla. And then one of them's carrot because I want to try a carrot. This one's chocolate. And then this is lemon raspberry, red velvet confetti. And it's like birthday themed. So there's like cute little presents on top. We also had a coupon for a buy one, get one for a buttlet. So we got one because my best friend's birthday was the first. I wasn't going to get her cake until we went on our trip, so I wanted to get her like a small cake. I got her the white chocolate raspberry. So this is what it looks like. It's like $4.99 each on its own. For us, we got the lemon raspberry. It's seasonal, so it's here until August, and I haven't gotten to try it yet, so I'm really excited for that.
That makes a difference.
Yeah, so it looks sort of the same, but they're both different. This one's lemon raspberry and this one's white chocolate raspberry. Yeah, they both have raspberry, except one is white chocolate and one is lemon. So it's kind of hard to tell the difference. So I asked her like which one was what for the cupcakes. Their stickers are also so cute. Look at this design. One time I asked them for one so I can put it on my laptop. Okay, so I think we were going to get food now because I haven't eaten anything and it's like 5. My sleeping schedule is so messed up. I sleep at like 5 and I wake up at like 3, which I have to change because pharmacy school is going to start soon and I need to get life together. So we're gonna grab food now.
1 eternity later.
Yeah, or did you want me to look around the camera?
Oh, no.
Oh. I got In-N-Out. I got a protein style burger because we are healthy people. Actually, protein style is actually pretty good. It's just like a big lettuce bun, and I always get it with the spread, and it's so good. While I was at In-N-Out, I was looking for the water because there's only like a water section on like one side, and then this guy told us where the water was, and we're like, oh, okay, thank you. And then he saw my band-aid and he was like, did you just get vaccinated? I'm like, yes. I can't really hide the big red band-aid. I wish they had a different color because the big red band-aid is very noticeable. There's my burger, and then after this we're just going to get boba, and then my mom likes this Viet restaurant, so we're gonna go there to get her food for her birthday. And she doesn't come home until like late today because she decided to take on extra shifts on her birthday for some reason, but I think she forgot it was her birthday. So we're gonna grab food and just say, oh, we bought dinner for you, but we're not gonna say it's her birthday, and then we're gonna surprise her when my dad gets home. These are the foods that we got for my mom's birthday. This one is Chinese sausage fried rice. This one is vermicelli with barbecue pork and shrimp. And then I got myself a bowl of pho because I love pho. This is what we're going to be eating for my mom's birthday. So we are back home now. I did all my errands. I got everything for my mom's birthday. I got my shot. I totally forgot to record this, but I also went to Teezay and I got a blush. I got it with bulb and strawberry hearts with no sweetness because we are very healthy today and less ice. It's so good. They have one in Orange County and they have one up here in San Jose. So I definitely recommend you check it out if you're in the area. It's so good. It's one of my favorites. I prepared all the food for my mom and I wrapped her a birthday gift last night, so this is what it looks like. It's very lopsided because I was going to put it in a bag, but I feel like it's very special if you open it when someone wrapped it. So I wrapped it and it's like a pot with like shampoo and like a hairspray. And I also got her a safety hammer in case like something happens, then she can just use it to knock her window down. And I got her face cream, and I'll put up a picture somewhere here of what I got her. I have a few packages that I wanted to unbox for you guys. First, I have Sephora, and then I have an Amazon Prime package. So first, we'll unbox my Sephora package. I got this free gift with it, which was really cool because it was like a Selena Gomez like lipstick, and I really like her Rare Beauty brand, so I'm really excited to try it out. They delivered this really fast. Like, I ordered this on Thursday and today's Saturday and it came today. So it only took like 2 days for it to get here. So this is inside of my box. It comes with two samples. I got the Laneige. I'm not sure if I'm saying it right. This is the Radiant C Cream. I think this is one of the samples that I chose. And then I got the foundation card, the YSL one, because I always use the YSL foundation. So I got the sample for that. And this is the lip balm that I got for free. It's the Dewy Lip Balm. This is the Rare Beauty brand. It comes in this really cute tiny box. You put the code gratitude for it and you get this for free if you buy something over $25 at Sephora, which is really cool. So if you ever shop at Sephora, definitely Google like different codes because it comes with like different samples if you want extra examples on top of the two that you already get. And this is what it looks like. It's a small sample size. And this is the color I got. This is the color Thankful. Oh, that's so cute. So this is the Dewy Lip Balm. I'm so excited to try it. And the two things that I got are the liquid blush. This is the Rare Beauty brand. I got this in the color Bliss. I got this because the reviews for this were really good and I always see on TikTok. This is the color that I got. This is the color Bliss. It's a light shade of pink. And people say you only need like one spot of it and it'll work really well. I also got the Fenty Beauty, the Hot Cherry, the new Gloss Balm Heat. This is the Luminizer and Lip Plumper. Backwards. This is what it looks like. It comes in a very nice packaging. This is what it looks like. Whoa, this is so pretty. I have a lot of her Fenty Beauty lip gloss and it's so good. I would definitely recommend it. It just doesn't stay on as long, so you just have to keep on applying it. This is what it looks like. It's a hot cherry color.
Next, I have my Amazon package. I got this for Amazon Prime for like the 2-day sale they had, and I got like a 7-foot tripod because all my tripods are like really short, so I always have to like crouch down, and it's just not my height, you know. I don't know why I got a tripod that's not taller than me, because I need it to be like, you know, like face level. So I'm really excited for this. This was on sale. I don't remember how much it was, but I will link it in the description below. So if you want to get a 7-foot tripod, it's there. This is what the inside of the box looks like. The box is kind of demented. This is so heavy. This is the tripod that I got. It's 7-foot, I believe, and the box is kind of demented. Look, it's already ripped. So I might get a refund or I might just exchange it. But the inside looks okay. So this is the inside. It comes with this little protector thing. This is what the inside looks like. I also got two more things from Amazon Prime. I got Crest white strips. So for this one has the light treatment, and I've done the light treatment before, just not the Crest version, and it works really well. So I wanted to try this out. I think I got it for 30. It used to be like 50. I really love board games, so I definitely had to look at the board game section. I got this murder mystery. This is Death at the Dive Bar, and you have to piece together who killed the person. So there's like different people and different prints and stuff. So it's kind of like an escape room, but it's more like detective work. Like you have to figure out who killed them, and it's not like you go around and like you try to like unlock stuff. This is more like straightforward. Like they give you all the clues and you just have to figure out who killed the person. This is about $20, I believe. It used to be like 40-ish. Thank you so much for joining me on my productive day in my life vlog. I really appreciate you guys being here and for watching. If you did like this video, I post every Thursday, so don't forget to like and subscribe. That's all I have for today's vlog. I hope to see you guys next time.